Thought Leadership Award is given to someone who uses their unique talent for a magnanimous cause.
We would now like to invite our core team members, Preeti and Shauri Mitra, to come on stage, please, and announce the award for Thought Leadership. Followed directly after, we will request our sponsors, Anisha Karodi from Tarana Om Decorations, who decked up the lobby today. Did you guys love it? I loved it. The gold and the red. Oh my God, it was amazing. And to come and announce the Charity of the Year award for us. Please welcome these celebrities on stage. I do want to take a minute to acknowledge Preeti and Shori too. They are the ones who are part of our core team members. So let's have a huge round of applause for them first. Come on, guys. Let's get some energy flowing here. It's too quiet. We got the applause going. All right, keep it going. Come on, guys. Keep it going. I like that. All right. Now, let's...
Thank you very much. Thank you, Gopi and audience. Thought leadership, it's a great segment. We find thought leaders in every segment of our society. You find them in business, academia, even sports. Irrespective of where they come from, there are certain characteristics that are common in all the thought leaders, and here are a few. They are brave. They explore ideas that others they don't. They raise questions others won't, and provide insights that others can't. So this year's thought leadership category, this is our time. This is our honor and privilege to announce.
And the winner for this year is Annette Philip.
Musicians from over 43 countries performing Indian music in all its forms. Welcome to BIGS, Berklee India Exchange.
The sound? To Gauri herself. She's such a superwoman. This is a great honor indeed, especially this particular category. I think as people and as women and as Indians and as artists, the idea is how can we use our lives to change the conversation about various things, and so this really means a lot, and it's just an honor and privilege. Thank you so much.